my dearest, dearest mother. How can I tell you the news I have to let you know? I don't care for my own sake, but it grieves me the pain it will cause you, my loving mother. I feel very much that it's my own countrymen who have sentenced me to death. Goodbye. Goodbye, dearest heart, and God bless you and keep you, my mother. Pray for me, dearest.